Shalom, shalom, shalom. This is the Master Prophet, Young Joshua Yawins, speaking from Baden-Württemberg, Germany, where Yahuwah speaks to his servant, the prophet. The scripture declares, if there be a prophet in the land, I will reveal and manifest myself to him in dream and in vision. Before I begin what I'm going to declare, about 1 hour ago, I received a message from Onitsha. I received a message from Onitsha that the government, the governor from that area, has asked all the government workers, all the civil servants, they have taken all their voters' card. Before they gave them the salary, they took their voters' card. They said, if you don't have your voters' card, we are not going to pay you and you will be fired. So I want everybody to get the word out that in Onitsha, that they have taken all the voters' card of all the people in Anambra State. This means that even if the people, if they stay back home on that very day, the government are going to vote for them. So I want the people to take this news, spread this news. I got a call. Somebody who worked in the government, somebody who worked in the city council office, her voter card was taken away and said, if you don't submit your voter's card, you're not going to take the salary. And they forced all of them. They said, if you don't bring your voter's card, we're not going to pay you and you'll be fired. And they have taken, she said, they have taken almost 60% of all the voter's card, people that worked in the government in Anambra State. So our brothers share this news. Today, I will be speaking something, I will be talking about something that I don't really talk about, you know. The awakened one don't discuss things about violence or war or other things. I try to stay away from that. You have to understand, for thousands and thousands and thousands of years, the elite has persecuted the awakened ones. If you read all the holy books, all the ancient books, the elite has always persecuted the awakened ones. You have to understand that there is a conspiracy going now in Biafran land. There is a conspiracy going right now, even as I speak, in Biafran land. They are planning to harm our brother Brandon. They are planning to do something to him. They are planning to do something so that they can take him out of the sight. Something is happening as I speak. They are planning so that they can do something to our brother. Somebody will say, Master Prophet, why are you talking about it? Why don't you pray? It is important that I share so that the power that be will understand that we know what is going on. We understand what is going on. So because of that, Master Prophet has changed my approach. Today, I am making a declaration to all Biafran people to be awakened. If there is a threat on the life of Brother Nandi, if there is a threat on the life of Brother Nandi, every Biafran should arise and march to the houses of all entire members of Ohanaeze, all the governors in Biafran land, march to their homes. That very day will be the last day they will see the land of Biafra.
You have to understand that the awakened one is not calling for them to kill somebody. All I'm saying that that very day will be the last they will see the land of Biafra. They must leave the land. They must leave the land. And again, you have to understand that all this elite, the other day I saw that the OB of Onitsha made a word against our brother Bronande, and he threatened the life of the awakened one of the Biafran people. He threatened the life of the awakened one of the Biafran people. He threatened the life of our brother, the man that speaks to the people of Biafra. Let me tell you something. The elites don't care about human lives. They don't care about the lives of their loved ones. We are not going to play like them. We will play different. Master Prophet, the awakened one, has another approach. The only thing that the elites care for is the bundle of money. The only thing that they care for is their bundle of money. So today, let me tell you, we are not going to wait for Radio Biafra London to declare what is going to happen. I am already declaring now what is going to happen. Any day something happens to Brother Nandi, any day something happened to him, or maybe there is an attack against him, or maybe there is a plan to assassinate him, or maybe there is something that they did against him, or maybe they use negative power, negative energy against him, whatever they do, Biafran people, hear the word of the Master Prophet. We are going to rise up and march to the halls, to their businesses, to their banks, to their companies. We are going to bring that in. Even if it's 20-story building, we will bring it to Grand Zero. Because these people only care for the money. So when we hit their interest, which is the money, that time you have touched them. The rich only care for their bundle of money. The rich don't care for the lives of their wives, the lives of their children, because they drink the blood of their children day and night. They drink the blood of our people day and night. Do you think that the OB of Onitsha is just sitting there eating chicken every day? No, they eat the flesh of our people. So when he said, "Hey, I'm going to kill you," they don't care, because you know what? Because their life has already, they have given their life already to the power that be. So they don't care. But what we're going to do is that we will destroy all their assets in the land of Biafra. And all those governors in Biafra land will never see the land of Biafra again. Either they go away or something else will happen to them. All the whole members of Ohanaeze will never see the land of Biafra anymore. I have decreed, as long as Yahuwah liveth, so is going to stand. So now, what we're going to do is that I want people in different states to go and find the information of all the members of Ohanaeze. Find where they live, find their business, find where they build their houses, find where they build their company, put them on the internet so that the Biafran people will know. So that Biafran people will know that if the awakened one is harmed, or if they use negative energy against him, or if they charm him, or if they locked him up, if any act of violence are protected against Brandon, the people will rise up in millions and march to their various companies and burn it to the down. Go to their banks,
bring it to the from up to down. Go to their homes, destroy it. We will make sure that they will have no more, even an inch of resources of wealth in the land of Biafra. And again, that is the only way we can touch this elite. This is